Stuff like that. So I got here, Pete from the Goal. Long time player. Pete, can you tell people how many years you've been playing stick?
Close to almost what? Almost 30 years now.
30 years.
What are the few teams? Well, how many teams did you play for throughout the 30 years? Within the 30 years, only three teams I played. It was called the Lobos when I first came in. I'm from the American Legion, and then I played with another team, the Predators. And as a matter of fact, it's been 14 because then it was the Empress. I became the president at that time. And then I did 4 years with the Empress, and then it became Gold. So with Gold, I've been with like 18, almost close to 20 years.
Within those 20 years, you won numerous trips with them as well.
A lot.
Now, from those 30 years, how have you seen stickball grow?
A lot with the new generation of the kids coming up, you know, and especially all our kids all growing up into stickball, into the field of this, you know. So it was among us, they grew it a lot.
Where would you like to see the game go to?
I'd like to go all over the place, man. You know, besides going to places like Puerto Rico and stuff like that. Go travel around, you know, because it's well known. You know, everybody, they mention stickball and they mention the city. But where in the city? You tell them the Bronx? Bronx is too hot for them. You know?
Yeah, it's so difficult.
Right, it's difficult. But then between Manhattan and the Bronx, they play two different styles of stickball, but it's the same community, you know, it's the same overall.
Thank you for the small interview,
my bad problem.
The Reff, watch him on the Showtime or something. He'll be there.
Thank you.